does it look? I hope it looks good. Don't mind me. Just have my Carlos Machado Jiu-Jitsu blue belt here. Doing some good stretching. Well, what day is it? So this is meal one. I have made this one a little bit different. If you are tentative, you have been noticing. Maybe you haven't. I've been putting the cinnamon raw style on top of whatever French toast I'm having instead of like cooking it in. I feel like I can taste the cinnamon more. So, but don't worry, I won't be using this fork. It's only sporks. Only sporks here. So that's it, meal one. I got a big coffee and I'm gonna already have a liter. I'll probably have another liter of water. Super thirsty, been doing it for a long time. So I always drink a lot of water. I don't know if you have to. I would say probably should because it's good to be hydrated. But yeah, that's it. I will see you at meal two. Meal number two. Meal numero dos. Numero dos. Uno dos. We got three sandwiches, a lot of vegetables, turkey cheese, guac. Got three of those sandwiches, some guac here. I like getting these little portion sized. And I got some tortilla chips made from the lavash wraps. Cut them up, put them in the oven. Listen to the crunch. Mmm. I always forget a napkin, but that is meal number two. It puts me at about 1,000 calories for the day. And so I got about 1,500 for lunch, dinner. Wait, this is lunch. Dinner and snacks, popcorn, anabolic ice cream. I don't know what I'll have, but I'll probably eat some of the Sloppy Greggs. Yeah, that's probably it for dinner. Sloppy Greggs. I will see you at meal three. Meal three. Another day, another dollar. Another day, another meal one. So these are my test runs of some new things. Coach Greg Pizza Pocket. This is a vegan version. And this is a donut. But I put a little twist on it. I will show that later on. But they're super good. So last night, all I did was make a bunch of these. And I'm trying them out. I will make a recipe video soon, hopefully. Look at that. It's super good. So yesterday, basically, I just had Coach Greg Sloppy Joe for dinner. And you saw meal two. So that was it. And I went grocery shopping in the evening. So it was absolutely too busy. And it took all evening. So today, I don't have to go grocery shopping. I will be streaming. So you will see all my meals. Bye for now. Meal number two, day 68. This meal is a monster. Whoa. Here are beta testing pizza pockets and the rest of the Sloppy Greggs. And I made some slaw with lettuce, cabbage, carrots, and mustard. That is meal number two, day 68. Let me see how many calories. It is 862 calories. And after this meal, it's going to be my total of 1,282 calories. So in addition to one of these, that's what I'm having for meal two. If you haven't had Sloppy Greggs yet, give them a try. I actually prefer the vegan version better than the regular one. And I will show you a recipe on these pizza pockets very soon. Meal one, day 69. I'm here with you. Meal one, day 69. I'm working on a recipe. Pineapple upside down French toast. I made pineapple donuts. Now I'm making pineapple upside down French toast. So this is the first test of it. And it is amazing. If you like pineapples, have you ever been to any cafe that serves pineapple stuff? It looks absolutely crazy right now, but it's really good. I hope you're getting this. But yeah, so it's the normal anabolic French toast recipe, just with pineapples cooked or not cooked, whatever you want. I like to warm it up and then put it in the French toast so it stays warm. You can just put them on top, but I think the flavor's better if you like let it cook in. With the juice from the, you know, you warm it up in the microwave, releases juice, liquid. Then I put that on top and then powdered sugar on there, and every bite's delicious. So I will see you at meal two. You can't see anything. I'm dropping in. Meal two, three sandwiches. This is probably my favorite quick sandwich. Got this Terry Black's hat on. It looks weird from the front, but what do we have in here? We got some deli, turkey slices, avocado, guac style, and melted cheese. And then under there is a bunch of spinach and Swiss chard and kale. I put a little salt and pepper on there. And that's probably my favorite go-to little sandwich. So this is meal two. Meal two, I will see you at meal three. I have done actually. It's day 70. It's day 70 of the 100-day Doucette challenge. Earlier this week, I weighed in at 258, which is the newest low, which is amazing. I'm feeling absolutely super tired today. I don't know why, but I'm feeling super tired and like kind of under the weather, like I'm getting a cold. Hopefully it's not the vid, but here's meal one for day 70. And again, I'm super tired, so this is all I could whip up. French toast, peanut butter, pineapple, and a little bit of whatever it's called, powdered sugar. Yeah, so I'm not feeling tippity-top today, but gotta keep it going, gotta keep it going. So what happened yesterday with meal three, I had done cardio and I came back. I was super tired, so I ended up just making two sandwiches and knocking out. So I will see you at meal two. Meal number two. I'm feeling much better. So I've got these two sandwiches going. If you have not went to Sprouts and gotten your deli meat, you're missing out. It is delicious. It is the best. I mixed in some ketchup with some spicy green dragon sauce from Trader Joe's. And I have the pita chips that I made. Basically cut the lavash wraps. So this is equal to one wrap, which is two servings. And then I got the other two sandwiches right here. Meal number two. I'm feeling much better, but I'm still under the weather.